My name is Dana Samak. I'm from Lebanon and I'm pursuing an MA degree in Interdisciplinary Gender Studies at LAU.
My name is Zainab Kamel and I'm from Syria. I'm majoring in Computer Science and minoring in Data Analytics.
My name is Yazid Boufous. I am from Morocco and I study Computer Science.
My name is Letizia Meraye. I'm majoring in Political Science and International Affairs.
My name is Salwa Abu Shaer. I'm from Lebanon and I'm wrapping up my degree in Banking and Finance.
My name is Usama Bilamri. I'm doing International Affairs and I'm from Algeria.
My name is Sara Hamadne. I am a second year political science student. I am from Jordan.
I'm Sofiane Elhamri from Morocco. I'm doing a master's in interdisciplinary gender studies at the Lebanese American University.
Participating in the Gender and Climate Change panel at the 2023 TL Symposium definitely stands out as the most transformative moment in my TL journey.
The most transformative experience during my journey with MEPI has to be the US exchange semester. It's a true experience that allows you to be exposed to diversity and people.
I was exposed to a lot of opportunities. It really helped me broaden up my perspective in so many ways, getting introduced to a lot of cultures, different mindsets, and having to deal with them and, you know, just trying to fit in.
One of the significant moments that I had and I shared with this program was actually being part of the disadvantaged community that I am living with in Lebanon. Seeing their perspective and their vision of life and the different challenges and the obstacles that they're seeing, they're having and facing on a daily basis, is actually something that I would take with me home, because that's a light of hope.
The most valuable lesson I learned from the retreats is the importance of active listening and empathy in effective leadership.
As someone in an adjacent field of political science, I entered the MEPI TLS program with existing knowledge on the field of gender studies. However, I can say with certainty that the MEPI program has broadened my perspective on the field, because the diversity of opinions in my cohort has allowed me to gain a fresh perspective on topics I thought I knew everything about.
I actually started using this, the knowledge that I have acquired from the program. I'm currently working on establishing an organization back in my home country, Jordan. My organization is going to be working on encouraging young girls from my community into participating in the political field back in Jordan, whether through elections, advocacy, or lobbying for new laws.
Most of the things that MEPI encouraged us to do come to mind. For example, the volunteer and internship requirements provided a practical outlet to apply our theoretical knowledge, while also opening me up to a network that I would not have had access to within the confines of a classroom.
The program provided me with a variety of opportunities. One of the most important of these opportunities is getting an excellent American education at one of the premier universities in the region. It also enriched my knowledge of leadership.
Well, I've been a member of the activities and the volunteering committee throughout my 3 years of study here at LAU. It's a very active committee. I really like it because I took, I was a part of organizing many events with Adobe on campus, with Adobe for the TL program, with Adobe volunteering opportunities for the TL students, or even fun entertainment activities for students during the retreat. I think this club has really allowed me to understand the concept of like collaboration and having to deal with a team in order to come up with like a plan or a certain activity, and having to really give back to the community and seeing students really engaged in the community that they're in, which is the TL program.
One of the major causes I like to contribute to is providing education for refugees and women. And since the beginning of my time at MEPI TL, I was able to participate in an organization called Paper Airplanes, where I was an English tutor as well as a woman in tech mentor.
So I joined the gender committee in my first year at MEPI, and we participated in an event that is related to women's participation in the political sphere. And I gained a lot of skills that have to do with research and task management.
LAU MEPI TLG program embodies empowerment, hope, and opportunities.
If I had to go with just one word, it would be transformation.
If I were to describe the Tomorrow's Leaders program, it would be a close-hearted family.
I would say that the MEPI TL program is life-changing.
It's a program that you cannot come out of it the same.